Maybe you're thinking of getting solar panels or battery storage for your existing solar panels. But did you know this is really not the right place to start? I'm Maurice Bainett, I'm Technical Director at EcoMaster. Let me share with you the 5 steps towards a low energy future. The first step is to seek to actually understand. So understand what energy you're using, how much of it you're using, and where it's going in your home. There are lots of tools available to help you along that way. So the local network service provider of the electrical system, they usually have a really good charting program that's free to you. Some of the energy retailers also have great tools. And there's various in-home displays to make it visible. As well, there are more complex tools that can tell you the energy used in each individual circuit. So seek to understand where that energy is going first. If you're using gas or firewood, then think about getting off those. Firewood might be sustainable, but usually is not. Mostly it comes out of native forests and it's not replanted at the same rate. Gas, of course, is not renewable in any way. So think about moving to an all-electric home. The next part is to have efficient appliances within your home. Now, it's great to have an efficient fridge, washer, dishwashing, that's fantastic. But really, we need to think about the bigger appliances, that is the heating and the cooling and the hot water. So if you don't have a solar hot water system, think about a solar hot water system. And if you're moving off gas particularly, it's a great time to get really high efficient split systems. So these are amazingly efficient cooling your home. You may not have had cooling, and they're really, really efficient heaters as well. So moving to an all electric home is a great step towards a really low energy future. If you've got a gas cooktop, then you're going to really enjoy having an induction cooktop. The next step, of course, is to make the home itself energy efficient. So it's great to have efficient heating and cooling, but you really want to keep that in there as long as you can. So that's where EcoMaster specializes. We can make most homes really energy efficient and keep that heating and cooling right where it's meant to be. That's the first 3 steps. Step 4 then is to generate your own electricity. Put the solar panels on your roof. Having reduced your energy use, now you can properly size the solar array that you need to meet your energy needs. And the 5th step, of course, is battery storage. It's great to be able to generate your own electricity and to feed it into the grid when you have excess, but it's actually much better if you can store it locally in order to use it when you really need to use it. So those are the 5 steps towards a low energy future. I'm Maurice Bainett, I'm Technical Director at EcoMaster. Thanks for watching.